Welcome guys in our Python tutorial. So here we are going to show you how to retrieve matching records from two different data frames in Python. So you know Python is one of the fastest growing programming language. If you want to do some data manipulation, then you can use pandas package. If you want to create some visualization, then there is Seaborn package. Or if you want to do some deep learning kind of stuff, definitely there is a TensorFlow package. So Python seems to have a tool for everything. So here to accomplish this task, we are using Jupyter Notebook and then Pandas and then NumPy. So we are going to our Jupyter Notebook. Now I have a blank Jupyter Notebook and I am going to import my first package for import pandas because I want to do some data manipulation. So we are going to use pandas. Then I am going to call my another package, that is my NumPy. NumPy is very useful package in the Python because it helps for large multidimensional arrays and matrix along with a large collection of high level mathematical functions to operate on these arrays. Okay, so I am going to get a data frame like df, and I have already a structure of my data frame like this. Okay, like this. Now in this data frame I have created three columns like name, which is containing string type and contain names like Ryan, Rosie, Wills, Tom, Alice, then age, then height. Then I'm going to display this data frame as well. Just wait for a minute. NumPy edge NP, sorry, that is my bad. df1, then I'm going to execute it. Now you can see I am going to create another data frame with the same columns and same data type. So this is mandatory to have the same data type and same column in the both data frames. Okay, like this. So I am going to create my another data frame, that is my df2. Okay, now here you can see I have created some none values with the help of NumPy, and I am going to show you the values from data frame 2. Now here you can see there are some matching values like Ryan has age 25 and height 189. Then there is another column, that is Wills. Wills have the age 14 and height 200. Then so on. So we want to pull only the matching record from the both data set. So first of all, what I need to do, I have to check the data type for each data. I have to check data types of each column in my data frame. So d types, then I'm going to execute this, then it will show the data types of each column. Then I'm going to do for df2. Okay, now you can see both data frame have the same columns and same data type. So we are going to create another data frame, that is my common df, and I am going to call my merge function. Then what I am going to do, I am going to call df1, then df2, then I want to group on the column, that is the now, that is my name, then age, then height. Okay, and there is another option in the merge, that is right underscore index equal to true. So you can see now I'm going to execute this, it is working fine. Then I want to display the common records from both data frames like this. Now you can see these are the common records from both data frames. If you want to check them, then you can like this, do this, then you can see this is the data frame 1, data frame 2 and data frame 3. So guys, you can see it is very easy to identify the common records from both data frames. So first of all, you have to use pandas library because we need to do some data manipulation kind of stuff. Then I am going to use merge statement, and then before using the merge statement, by merging the both data frame on the columns name, it would be necessary to check the data types from the both data frames, and both columns data types should be the same. So guys, please like and subscribe my channel, and we will come with another video how to retrieve unmatched record from both data frames in our incoming video. So please like, share and comment on my channel. Thank you for watching us.